Vince Catelli been around?
No, detective. Open it at your convenience. I'm so sorry.
Thanks.
I don't know how to say how terrible I feel, Andy. When a person loses a dad or a mother, it's an honor to be a delegate, to let them know how the union can help. But this here...
Give all his benefits to his mother, Katie.
I talked to the Hackensack delegate. I was figuring it out. Looks like the insurance package looks substantial. And he also said that they'll assign a policewoman to his mom till after the funeral.
Good.
On our end, I just have to know where Andy Jr. is going to be waked and the cemetery where he'll be buried.
Scotty's funeral home in the VA cemetery on Long Island.
Out at Calverton?
Yeah.
Yeah, because the highway's providing a motorcycle escort. As the Police Foundation, Cop Shot, and the line organizations are putting up reward money, Andy. And if either of these mutts are federal fugitives, the government will add 75 grand. And we also want you to know, for any reason you're short, will advance the funeral expenses against your retirement annuity.
I don't need an advance. Tell our people in Hackensack that all the benefits should go to his mother, Katie.
Okay.
I thank you for your help.
How you doing, Andy?
I was wondering what the developments were.
Well, we're looking at some things. I don't want to get your hopes up till we see if they're going anywhere. You spoke with Sylvia?
Yeah, and I spoke with his mother. And I made the arrangements. All I got left's the ID. Which I'm reluctant for. I don't know why the hospital isn't enough.
Yeah, doesn't make sense.
Bobby's out working on something?
Yeah. He and Diane are following some things out.
All right.
Okay.
Appreciate your thoughts, and I wish you luck.